Okay.
Perfect.
We'll see how that goes.
All right, what should I buy?
Completely ridiculous.
How much are the characters? How much are the stages?
Do you have all the characters?
No.
Do you want all the characters?
Well, see, you're
I only have enough for one.
How much are we spending?
These are all the new stages?
So, yeah, but a lot of them are just, like, the stages at different times of day. The two new ones that are pretty rad are Kanzuki Beach and High Roller Casino.
We got about the casino.
The casino's pretty hype. If I were to buy
still
one...
Still low. All right.
Oh, Huber, you got a lot of money, dude.
Where's with fight money?
Ooh, no, you don't.
I can buy this and one character.
You can buy that and one character.
We'll do
yeah,
it.
Yeah, that's fine.
We'll do okay. it.
That's fine.
Why did I have more fight money than you, though?
I haven't done the campaign yet.
I did it before I even got the campaign, because I wanted to see the prologue stuff.
You haven't been fighting a lot online either, right? Because you get
tropical skittles.
It adds up even with casual matches.
Best in the biz.
Dude, tropical skittles, nice.
Are we battling?
What a hookup.
What's that?
Should we battle?
I was going to start with training, but we
okay.
can hop into a battle.
Let's do training.
We'll start with some training. Oh, Huber, do you do the challenges?
Maybe.
Because you want to play Balrog, right?
Yeah.
The first thing we should do is like go through Balrog's moves real quick.
Okay, sick.
And,
yeah, go to his challenges, Huber. Get those combos down.
So, unlike Street Fighter 4, I feel like Trials is not a great thing to hop into first. I think it's better to go through and, like, figure out normals and specials and then do trials immediately after
They have personalized videos now, too, actually, for each character.
I just don't have the patience to sit through those videos. You
can.
They're good.
That
they
might
are.
Be cool, actually.
They are very helpful.
Here, let's do it. Let's watch Balrog's video.
How do I do it?
Hit circle.
Hit circle. Yep.
Okay.
So you're going to go to challenges, and then you're going to go to, like, demonstration or something.
Okay.
Yeah, there you go.
Demonstration. Demonstration.
And then you're going to go, yep, character guys, and you're going to just go all the way down to Balrog. Yeah, oh, he's lost.
All right, let's learn how to Balrog.
Sick.
This is going to be good. I think you get fight money for this too, Huber, actually.
Just watching these?
Yeah.
What?
Really?
I watched all of them. Maybe I just got into them.
So, have you ever played a charge character before?
Not really.
Okay. So you hit X to start the demonstration.
Okay.
But it does explain everything. So the way you do a charge is you like hold back for a couple of seconds and then you push the appropriate button while going
okay.
forward. So you see that's like him getting the charge and then going forward and doing like that. It's more intimidating. Like it's actually not too bad once you get the feel for it. That's why I want to go into training mode and feel it out.
Oh, they just loop. So now you press X to get the next
yeah.
one.
Okay.
And it's telling you that depending on which punch button you push, you'll get a different length.
Okay.
Like it'll go farther and hit harder. But it'll also take longer to come out.
This is good.
Yeah. You should see Guilty Gear's tutorial.
Is it like the best in the biz?
It's like the best in the biz. Wow. It makes this look like a joke. So.
It takes a hit?
It's the EX version.
Nice.
Has a hit of armor.
Cool.
So it can absorb a hit. The EX is
how do you use the EX versus the regular?
So anytime you do an EX move, like let's say your command is quarter circle forward and punch, you do
yeah.
two punch buttons instead of one.
Okay.
So that's how you do it.
Perfect.
The other thing, I don't
or
know
you can
they,
use one of the R's.
Oh yeah, so it does tell you this. I don't play with controller,
okay.
so I don't know.
Oh god.
That move, that screw up move, you can use it as an anti-air to hit him out of the air as well. That's important.
KKBM?
Yeah. So this is his V skill. So
okay.
every character has a V skill. You
perfect.
Just first triangle and circle. This rolls through fireballs.
Oh.
Yeah. And if you push punch, that's what comes out. So if you do it at the right time, that's what comes out.
Triangle, circle, triangle,
could,
basically?
So it's triangle, circle at the same time, and then like while he's doing it, you hit a punch button. You
yeah.
can also hold it down to charge it, and he'll do like an... I don't think it's an overhead, but it's another attack.
Sick.
I don't think... Or maybe it is an overhead. Balrog doesn't have any cross-ups, but I think that is an overhead. Could be wrong. My Balrog knowledge is very limited.
No.
Okay, so what this is when you're in V-trigger mode, he will chain extra attacks to his special.
Sick.
Oh, that's cool.
That's so cool.
It's really fun.
That's it.
All right.
Do you want to get a feel for him in training mode?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
So check that out. Get some XP.
Oh, he leveled up right there. Yeah, that's weird. That is weird.
All right, I got to go and watch all of those then.
Experience points.
Yeah, that's... I did not know that.
It's worth it.
For sure.
What are we doing? Training?
Training.
Okay. I think we can do...
Two-player training?
I think we can. I've never done it because I have no one to personally train with, but...
This game's so intimidating. Intimidation. It's like I'm playing Overwatch.
I've never felt more intimidated than when I played Marvel vs. Capcom online. That was the worst. Oh, so you have to pick my character. So
okay.
Can you just pick Ryu?
Yeah.
So pick your outfit you want.
Oh,
wow. Ryu.
He's
great. Ryu.
So I started paying attention to how they say Ryu.
How do they say it?
In the game, in the story.
What do they say?
It's one syllable. That's
yeah.
The trick. It's just make it one syllable.
Ryu.
Yeah.
Like Kyle. So a lot of people say Kyle with two syllables.
Hit options and then go to. I hit R1 to dummy settings, and then keep going over player control. Yeah.
Nice.
Right. So you're in.
Maybe. I think I have to...
Oh, yeah. You
wait
logged
a
in as me.
I logged in as you. So I'm going to have to do... Okay. So you log in as you, and then I'm going to do guest if
okay.
I can.
Yeah.
Play as guest.
Guest.
Do not sign in.
You are the guest.
All right.
You're in?
Yeah. Okay, I'm in. Oh. Nice. So yeah, you're getting the charge down already. The other one you're gonna want to do is you're gonna want to hold down and then do up. You're going to
command list.
Yep, there it is. Yep.
Okay.
You got it.
So the charge. What is like the what's the tip with like charging your moves?
Here's a cool thing. You can do diagonal back.
Yes, that's what you're actually supposed to do. So that way you're guarding low
got
while
it.
You're
got
charging.
It.
Yeah, good tip. The other thing that you want to do.
What is KKB?
That's your V skill.
What does that mean, KKB?
It's just a stupid name, I think.
So I think... I don't... Again, I could be just spouting like total nonsense. My borrow image is not limited. But I think you can do your KKB into that move.
Okay.
So you can do your V skill and then do that.
Oh, no. Look at all these.
This is actually not bad. Those are target combos. Those are actually very forgiving and not that hard to do.
Oh.
So all you do is light kick, medium kick, heavy kick. That's a combo. They'll all chain together.
Nice.
It's actually... It looks really rough, but it's not that bad. I promise.
Okay.
The other tip, and we won't get into this right now, but maybe just a little bit later, is when you jump in the air, you can hold back. Like, let's say you jump forward, hold back, because then when you get on the ground,
you'll have a
you
charge.
Can pop forward into a charge.
Perfect.
Move. Yeah.
I like it.
It's that, I still fuck it up regularly.
I really want to see Gigaton Blow.
Oh, so that's just double quarter circle forward punch.
Yes, you are.
I like it.
Yep.
All right. One more time, I want to see that the combo. So medium kick, medium punch kick.
No, so that's medium kick, medium punch,
that together.
V skill, that's your V skill, so that it's telling you to push both of those at the same time, and then like during your V skill you push a punch to do the punch
okay.
attack after your V skill.
Okay. So.
Oh, the flip.
Oh.
Cool.
Yeah,
oh,
so
I
you
get
flip
it.
And then punch.
Okay. Dang.
That's tricky.
That is hard.
I love the flip. That's cool.
Yeah. So.
Yes!
There it is. Got it.
Nice, Uber.
Cool.
Let's try an exercise with your V skill.
Okay.
I'm gonna throw the slow fireballs at you.
Okay.
Try to use your V skill to get through them.
Okay.
All right.
All right. Ooh, I like it.
Give you 10.
Dude.
Four.
Oh.
5.
Dude.
6.
Ranged filth.
7.
Has nothing on Balrog.
Yeah, that's pretty nice.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to throw an EX there. That was a mistake.
Can I go through the EX?
You want to try?
Yeah.
I'll do an EX.
Okay.
Yeah,
I am sick. Sick.
Alright, cool.
Dude.
So then, get close to me. I'm going to throw a fireball close to you, and
yeah.
then try to do your V-skill punch and punish me
okay.
for my fireball. Get a little bit farther. So,
right
let's
here.
Stand like, yeah, let's stand like right here. All right.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oops.
Oh, yeah, it's close.
It's close, yeah.
You have to do it like right away, huh?
You have to do it, you have
the
to do like,
bam, bam.
Bam, bam, yeah. It,
okay.
It's tricky. The
bam, bam.
Is tricky.
The encoding.
There
bam,
you
bam,
go. See the punishment? I can't react to that. Like I'm still
sick.
I'm still my recovery animation from the fireball.
It's so good.
Yeah.
Dude.
1700, you think?
I don't know.
And that's the thing is he just comes out of nowhere.
Like I haven't done enough at home to really narrow it down.
The down up one is tough.
All right, I'm gonna try 1700. We'll see if we ruin the screen.
Down, is, up, and kick.
So that's
those are
the
hard.
Trick. The trick is, you know how you're doing down, back for your charge for your horizontal. Do the same thing, but instead of going to the right, just go up. So do down, starting down, back, and then go up. You're using the analog stick, which is totally fine. I just find that it's easier to get my positions on the D-pad. I don't know if that's something you want to try or not. It's totally up to you.
Dude, there it is. Okay.
Bumping it to 17.
Yeah. So try. We're gonna do exercise 2. You ready?
Okay.
So you can use, this one's going to be a little bit tougher. You can use that as an anti-air. You can use that to hit me out of the sky. So I'm going to jump at you. I'm not going to attack or anything. Try to hit me out of the air.
Okay. Oh.
So that's the thing. That was a good lesson there. Depending on which strength of button you pick, you'll go farther, and you might overshoot me.
Dude.
So pay attention to that.
Okay.
Same video is much better.
Cool. Bieber's internet can handle it. Could go a bit higher. You want to go 2,000, blood?
Oh, God, that's hard.
Let's take us to 2,000.
With settings?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, yeah, see that
which
farther one?
Which one did you hit there?
The farther one.
The medium?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I think when this close, you're just going to want to do light. But light comes out quicker, so you got to pay attention to that, too.
That's a hard one to pull off.
Nice.
Damn. And then,
I know, when I played on pad, like, just because it felt like my thumb was there more naturally, I was always doing medium as well. Just because it feels like that's where your thumb is.
Yeah. So
yeah,
light
what sucked was that,
medium kick, heavy kick.
I had bumped it up a bit too high.
Yep, you got it.
And
then, if you want to do EX, like, try doing EX moves with these.
Realize
it for
like
so
this is
your
minutes,
EX punch, and this is your EX kick.
Choppy.
That's the way you should think about it.
Her EX punch, EX kick.
Because, like, on fight stick, it's easy to press two buttons at once, but on controller on pad, it's a little bit more difficult.
Like, everyone, since it was so much better, like, everyone said it was
the EX is really good. So I think, does that, let me see if that hits it, has a hit of armor. Do that move.
Well, it's weird because, like, I tested it on certain settings today before.
Sorry, it's really fast, so I might fuck up the timing.
I don't know.
Ready.
Internet one day versus another kind of stupidness.
Yeah, it's so fast. Okay. Keep doing it. I'll eventually get it.
I love the red, white, and blue splashes of ball run.
Yeah.
Did he come out on 4th of July?
Okay, so I don't think it has a hit of armor.
Yeah.
I don't think it has a hit of armor.
Not.
I think that might, though. Let me jump at you with the EX. What was it the other one? Whoops.
Oh, you're trying to do the one where he eats a hit?
Yeah.
It's that one.
Is it that one?
It's
okay.
The down-up kick.
That's a really good anti-air, then. Okay, cool.
That's pretty much all his moves.
That's all of his specials.
So he has those two, really.
I think the mistake a lot of new players get into, and I'm a new player, so don't act like this is coming from a high place. It's totally not. We need to just figure out how good his normals are. So let's just go through his buttons.
What is a stomping combo?
So you can do a down medium kick into a down medium kick.
Okay.
And it'll link.
Show me that stomp.
Is it down and kick?
Yeah, it should be down kick.
Down circle?
Yeah, it's down circle.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I'm not seeing the stomp, Huber.
I'm not seeing it. Yeah.
Can I see it?
Oh.
So just hold,
you do it
just
twice.
Hold down and then tap, tap.
Perfect.
Tap, tap. Let's go through your normals, though.
Okay.
Just do your light punch. Okay. And do your medium. So that you can use as an anti-air as well. If you don't have time to charge something up, if I jump at you, you can just hit me with that. And then do your strong punch. Yeah, that's a good move. That's
one,
a really
one.
Good move.
This is kick.
Okay, that's a really good move. Do your light kick.
Slow
jab. Yeah, I think that's a free 3-frame move. I'm not 100%. I'm going to have to check my phone. But what that means is it comes out really quick, and it'll beat, like, if somebody's coming up to you and they want to push a button, that will come out
this
quicker.
This is like a disruptor.
Yeah.
Like, if I'm trying to grab you too much, you can do that one a lot, too.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, what are his grabs?
So everybody has the same grab. So it's just light punch, light kick, and you... That's that. If you don't push anything, it'll do a forward grab. It actually gets kind of tricky. You want to do back and then grab to throw him backwards. So it's like, come over here. Don't push anything just for 1 second.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's really good. That's really, really good. That you can mix them up because you can do, like, you can condition them to block a certain one. You can go low. Let me do back. If I want a three in the corner, that's how you do a back throw. So
you're
gonna
you aim it.
Yeah. So you're gonna. Yeah.
Nice.
Oh, I
never
knew that.
Nice. Yes.
Okay,
exactly.
Okay.
Totally. Totally.
Excellent. Disruptor move, dude. This is the tricky.
Ben, we have a request from chat to show off your stick.
Sure. It's just a T2. Just a mag casting
T2. No. You gotta put that on camera.
Just Ben.
Yeah.
No, I mean
it's
this
the real
is a,
deal.
Wear it with pride.
This is a basic consumer stick. It's not even fancy.
No, it's what they use at MLG.
No,
each player
this
has
is a basic
one.
Stick.
All right,
I want to see Luffy
wait,
in his PSP.
So V trigger, right? And then what? I just go into.
So, yeah. I didn't. I messed with Balrog a little bit beforehand, but I think what you do is just do like your charge, and then keep mashing like medium punch. See what. Because you'll like chain things together. Sorry, can I?
Yeah,
I don't
it.
Actually know.
Command that.
I don't actually know how to link the moves together. Okay, so I think you just charge and go forward. Yeah. So you see how I got extra hits
there?
You
just keep
there?
Punching
yeah,
triangle?
Yeah, so I hold it, go forward, and then just map. He'll use his. The thing is, his V trigger gauge will go down very, very slowly.
Yeah.
But when you consume it to do those extra attacks, it will shoot down.
Okay.
So it'll take up some of that chunk. Mm-hmm. So what you can do is you can pop it, and then you can wait, because it's going down very, very slowly,
very
and you
slow.
Can find for the right time, and then just go. Whoops,
can you EX when you're in V-trigger?
Yes, absolutely you can.
So that's pretty high.
Yeah, I'll show you. I'll do another V-trigger.
Wait, so Ben, what are your commands? What are you entering there to keep it rolling?
So all I'm doing is I'm doing down back to
yeah.
charge it,
uh-huh.
and then I'm doing forward punch to do that dash attack. I don't remember what it's called. So I'm just doing that.
Yeah.
As I'm doing in the animation to do that, I'm just mashing medium punch. That's all I'm doing.
That's all you have to do?
That's all you have to do.
Oh, baby.
So let's do an EX version of that. Oh, I didn't go wrong. Whoops.
Oh, it ain't right.
So that's the EX version of that.
You probably block that all that though, right? If
yeah,
you're...
I can block it. But the EX version comes out really fast. And I have not played against any bar, but yeah, you can block it.
Okay. Dude, he can get pretty nasty. Oh, nice counter. Oh.
Sorry, I'm just throwing.
No, I like it.
I think. Okay, can I?
Nice, you were.
Can I? I want to experiment on something. I think you might actually be negative on block for that EX dash.
Negative
move.
On block.
So what that means is like I won't be able to punish you because. Like, what I can do won't come out fast enough, basically. So, like, try the EX thing and then just mash punch after you. Try the EX dash move and then just, like, mash jab. I don't think I can punch you after it. I think it's safe. I think it's safe. I could be wrong. One of his moves is, EX moves is safe on block, I think. I don't know if it's that one.
Dang, that's hard to...
I should look at the frame data. So I think you can get a couple more hits, but you have to look at your V trigger as well, because I think it'll stop giving you the extra hits if it like goes out during the middle of that chain.
Okay, so you need to pull it off quick.
Yeah, I think you can chain into super while you're doing that as well.
So
quarter circle forward twice and then punch, and like you'll go from that into super into critical. Yeah.
Dang, dude, that's
came
hype.
A little slow. Oh, sorry. Positive unblock means it's punishable. Wait, no, I thought minus was good.
Dude!
Is that wrong on that?
You did it!
There
you
it is!
It, you
there
were.
It is!
Dude, Huber, that's incredible, man.
That's good.
For your first day here in training, this is sick. As someone who's never played a charge character before?
You can't do EX into super, so you can just do regular dash into super. Okay, cool, thank you.
What does
we're
that
learning.
Mean? What does that mean?
So if you do your EX dash,
yeah.
because it'll like knock me
oh,
up into
that?
The air,
yeah.
I don't think you can do EX into critical art. You can do regular dash into critical art.
Okay.
I think.
And you can only keep the combo going when you're in V trigger?
Yeah, so you won't get those extra hits when you're not in V trigger.
Cool. Alright. Let's battle.
Whoa.
Okay, you want to do a versus?
Let's do it.
All right.
He's ready already.
Let's do it.
Let's go to versus.
freaking height.
I had an idea for what we could do. We could all, like, rotate doing, like, casual online matches. And
yeah,
then
we
once
should.
Once the match is over, we'll be like, okay, what could we have done better there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Totally.
That's
dude.
A really fun idea.
So down. It's by ranked.
Tell Huber to test the charge kick move. It's really important. Is that the sweep?
I think so. It was
that
R2.
One's really good. That's like my favorite ball move. We got to do the casino. That's your stage.
Yeah, it is. Feel bad for betraying Nikali.
Do you mind if I move the speaker down?
Yeah. When are we gonna get that? When are we gonna get that 2-on-2 mode?
Never.
Never ever?
No way, dude.
You don't think?
That's a whole different game. It would change it too much.
Street Fighter Tag Team?
Yeah. Neverborn Preacher has a really interesting question. Hmm. Hey guys, I heard Street Fighter V was more noob-friendly than 4. What makes
it
so?
You don't have to do things like FADC, which is really annoying, and it doesn't have one frame links.
So clearly this person didn't know what FADC means.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. It just takes a while to explain.
Frame links.
That was the quick and dirty.
Oh, yeah.
Basically, Street Fighter 5 is a lot more forgiving with player input, so it's easier for you to combo things together. Is that a better...
Much, much better,
okay.
Yeah. And that 8-frame lag.
Oh. Just did grab into grab.
Oh!
Oh yeah,
a special move already, dude. You can go through those. There we go.
Okay, I need to get those combos down.
You gotta block low. I'm trying to tell you to block low.
Like the grab. Oh, he's charged up, it's coming with it. So you can actually charge your holds while you're down on the ground, so you can like come out with it immediately when you wake up.
Okay. Like down and diagonal?
Yeah. You can actually do it in the air too. So you can like jump backwards, holding back, and then unleash.
Oh
it.
Yeah, that's the sweep. So that's like one of your best moves. For sure. So anytime I sweep and you block, you can punish that. That's super unsafe. So you can do like a sweep of your own or like a special or something. Nice.
Love the grabs.
Oh.
Nice, Hubert.
Oh.
Oh, that jump at the end.
I need to get the combos.
So...
I just have that move, but I need to, like, learn...
Here's something that will change... That would have made that match a lot harder. Here's what you want to do. On wake-up, that means when you get knocked down and your character has to get back up...
Yeah.
Hold on.
Round 1.
Really want to explain this.
Yeah.
Block. Just hold down back when you get up.
Okay.
Because that way, I'm not going to be able to do... The only thing I can do to you is throw you.
Okay.
But that's really, really risky.
Cool.
So do that. The other thing that you can do is when you fall down, if you push like two punches or two kicks, you'll do a quick rise. Mm. So your character won't do that long ass get up animation. They'll just like spring up into a kick. And you want to mix between doing quick rise and not to throw me off balance and make it harder for me. Because like if you knock somebody down, you have the advantage.
Okay.
Because you put them in a tough spot.
Cool. Combos.
I'd say don't worry about combos at this point, Huber.
Okay.
Except that one on the bottom is really sorry, under impact.
Yeah,
that
so
was
that,
so easy.
That you just do X circle R2. X circle R2, X circle R2. Yeah.
Cool.
But keep in mind that your light kick, what you start that combo with, has very, very little range. So you're not going to want to do that away from me, because I'm just going to hit you.
Okay.
You're going to want to be really close in my grill.
Oh, the stomping one's easy, too. The hold down and do...
Yeah, I think that one is really good. The medium one is really good.
Oh.
Oh, that sweep is so good.
How much for the Ben Moore teaches you pledge?
You don't want me to teach you. I'm not very good. Watch me play. I'm not great. I'm just sweeping.
Yeah.
I'm putting myself in the corner.
Oh.
Good use of the rolls, though, Huber. I like it. You can punch immediately after those rounds.
Huber, what I'm doing, a lot of time, the way that I'm playing, is I'm just reacting to you. Because I know you're just going to do stuff. So I'm waiting until I block it, which will give me an advantage, and then I'm just punishing you. So you're either going to want to do, you're going to want to mix it up a lot, so it's harder for me to block, or you're going to want to play a little bit more reactively and well and block a little bit more.
Okay.
And like I said, you can really punish those sweeps super hard. I don't want to do that because I feel like it'll be less instructive for us.
Okay.
We can. Like, I don't want to... That's not an insult to chat. It's just I think chat is probably way better than we are.
Okay. One more.
And
last
I feel
one.
Like...
Round one.
I'm going to get you.
All right. I want you and Kyle to fight, too.
Okay.
Keep in mind, and this is the thing about charge characters, when you're doing down back like that, I know you're charging a move. And I'm just going to wait for you to do it, you know? Yeah, so don't rely on your specials too much. Oh, you knocked me out of my E actually would mean me waste meter, which is good. So there, if you see me sweep and you block it, push R2 just immediately.
Okay.
Like, we'll just have that be the basic punish.
Chad is extremely offended, Ben.
I'm not trying to offend Chat.
They're trolling.
Ben doesn't want to own Chat because he already owns Lang.
If you guys want to fight Chat, I'm totally cool with it. Like, I have nothing against fighting Chat. I just was like, let's just get good. Or, like, get better, I guess. Not get good.
I like Megaphone Guy.
Nice block.
Oh!
Uh-oh. Get soup!
Alright, last one.
Getting good is a really stream on its own, fight chat some other day. That's what I was thinking. Like, I thought we could... We could train and then fight Shaq.
Yeah, we're
that
just training.
But if you guys want to, like, I'm totally not against it.
We're just training.
At all. Round one. Fight. Huber, let me pick Alex, because I'm trying to learn Alex, and I'm terrible with him.
Cool. I don't have him.
Oh, you don't have him? Okay.
I don't know.
I could try to be Vega. My Vega's rough, too. Vega's dirty, man. Like, with Ryu, I've got to play a little bit more honestly. Vega is just range filth.
Ben, do people use V-reversals?
Yes. I never do, and I should. V-reversals are amazing. Yes. Totally.
I think Huber likes his V-trigger too much to burn meter.
A lot of times, for some characters, they have terrible V-triggers, and so the V-reversal is a lot better. I think Balrog's is really good.
Yeah. Nice.
Oh, nice, Huber.
Oh!
So that'll go through fireballs, but it won't go through normal, like, punches and kicks. And
yeah.
So... Key to Vega is if he grab filth. Yeah, that's true. That's totally true. Like, Vega, you can just poke him. Like, you can just out-poke him. See, I'm just doing different things on wake-up, so it makes it really
solid
difficult
good.
For you.
Oh, the new Pokemon. No. Let me get blackout on Pokemon. Don't show me.
So you're hitting buttons when you get up.
Don't do it.
It's always better to block. It's always better to block, even if I throw you.
Okay.
It's better to take the throw damage than for me to do like a combo or something like that.
Gotcha.
combo.
Not that I was doing combos there.
All right, boss break out.
Here, you and
Yeah.
You and Huber, get in there.
Let's do it.
Are you cool with the stick?
I'm way cool with the stick.
Cool.
Who's your character, Bossman?
Armika.
Guest one.
Oh man, Armika is so good. So do you do the clothesline screen bounce shenanigans?
No, I'm not good.
Okay.
I'm completely ignorant on Street Fighter V.
Dude, blood, I'm sorry. We gotta get Bloodworth in there too.
Hell yeah. Are you sure?
Oh, did I, like, kick it or something?
Are you in?
Click the PlayStation button.
There it is.
I'm in. That's me.
Oh. Yeah, we're not in.
Here, let me see it.
Oh, no. I know what happened. It was that weird little
the lock button.
PS4
one.
Yeah, just Dairy Queen. Okay, we're good. All right,
Mika,
let's see what colors you have unlocked, Huber.
Mika
not
is like
a lot.
The scrub killer.
I have gone through everyone's prologue thing. I did all of those. The character stories.
Yeah,
all
of them.
Yeah.
Karin? So Karin, like I'm always most afraid to go against Karin, whatever you want to say. She's really cool. She's a cool character. I would like to learn.
There's no escape!
Love the wrestlers.
Yeah.
Training with like Zangief.
Yeah.
So cool. Alright, Bossman, what do you got? I'm coming in hot.
Like way too far behind.
I'm coming in so hot.
Oh, oops. No. Okay.
So, Kyle, when you do that move where you grab them, like you throw them against the screen, if you hold down heavy kick R2, you can combo into that. So you can hold that down. You can charge it. The kick you can charge. Sorry.
Ooh. A little respectful back away. I like that.
You know why Balrog is perfect for you?
Because he wants to be close.
That's all you do is you have moves that'll get you in and then you just stay there until they're into the ground.
Oh!
Oh,
nice.
I love the bulldog there.
Oh.
Yeah, so that's what
you want to do
when you get the clothesline.
Oh, shit.
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh, that was really cool. Yeah. Oh, that was awesome.
Came out of nowhere with that.
Yeah.
I was like, there's no way he expects this right now.
That was cool.
Balrog.
Did you do that on wake up, like when you're getting up off the ground? Or
did he
do it?
Okay. Yeah.
The butt
for you?
I love it. Like Luigi? Or no. Who does it? Peach?
Peach.
Yeah.
She goes, "Fuck cha!"
It's funny because that movie's called Shooting Peach.
You're right.
Oh.
If you block that, you can punish that. You can block the fuck.
Oh. Feel the impact.
Just gotta get away. It's a new strategy.
Yeah, for Balrog.
Oh.
The heavies.
Nice. Can we grab?
Oh.
Wait, where'd she go? Where's my buddy?
Oh! No, you got me.
Depending on how you do that trigger, it will either come out super quick or super slow.
Oh, that's crazy.
Oh, man, it worked, though.
Yeah. So if you just tap it really quick, it'll come out super quick.
That's funny. I did not know that.
Oh. Is Balrog cool in the story?
Yes. Honorable.
Nice.
Well, he's just in it for the money.
Yeah.
I know that's one of your archetypes.
Yes. Are you serious?
Yeah.
When you said Balrog is honorable, I had to really process that for a second. For me, that EX is really hard to react to.
Got me. The grab.
The grabs.
I love that bear back there. So good.
So, Huber, character specific thing.
Mm-hmm.
Mika is not great at getting in.
Yeah.
You just hold down back, like, wait for Mika to do something, and, like, just don't let her get close, like, don't let her grab you. Like, punch, back up, wait for her to do something, punch, back up, wait for her to do something.
Cool.
Yeah,
man, I haven't even thought of that.
What?
Like, matchups. You have to learn your character, and then learn your character against
everyone
every other, like,
yeah.
What?
There are a lot of similarities, though. Like...
Are you going to borrow, or, Mika again?
I'll pick someone else.
Okay.
Oops. No. Close.
Ben, show Huber one easy bread and butter for him to practice. I would love to. I don't know any of Balrog's bread and butters.
Bread and butter.
I know. I want, like, one good combo.
Yeah. We can just... We can go into training mode and we can, like, go through the target combos.
Hi, do you have any bread and butters?
Man,
fucking Rashid of the
turbulent wind. I feel like Rashid has fallen out of favor with people, but I still think he's a really good character.
Rashid!
After story mode, I love him.
Like, I think his moveset is super cool. He feels way different than any other Street Fighter character I've played.
How long is it? Like 4 hours?
Yeah, I think 4 hours is fair. Probably more like 3.
His fireball is with Kit. That
I am Rashid of the turbulent wind. Remember the name well.
His first go forward punch does the the tornado move. Spinning mixer, that's it.
Spinning mixer.
Huber, that down medium you have is really good.
Hey there. How about a little bit of this? Or a little bit of that?
Oh, I went right past it. Yeah, just nonstop assault. Oh.
What is the purpose of these projectiles?
So here
there
we go. If you want something to practice, if you jump forward, hit him with a heavy punch on the way down, and then you can do a special into that. So you can charge it in the air.
Okay.
So like jump forward, hit him with a heavy punch, do your charge, and then attack him.
Cool.
That was poorly explained.
Rashid just has a scouter because he's into tech.
Well, his tornadoes are like created by his backpack.
So he can do it like kicks mid. Cool.
Yeah. Oh, that's awesome.
Ooh, timing is tricky.
Oh, I'm gonna get you.
So bad.
So you knew that move you were. You can knock him out of the air that way.
Oh, too soon.
There's that pause. He hangs in the air for just a sec.
Oh, I was kidding. Coming for you.
Ooh.
Wow.
I think that's it. I think that's one of the best features in the game.
It's really cool. So you can only use it once.
Yeah. But, like, it's so hard to deal with. And you can basically just back him into a corner.
Oh.
Sheet. Turbulent wind.
Ooh, Valkyrie Chronicle character back there.
The dolls. The dolls are really sick in the story mode,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, they are really
sick. Is it anime-inspired?
Yes. It is anime.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The character stories were really confusing.
Yeah.
The story is a little confusing.
Damn it.
Huber.
He's gonna keep doing it. Just block, man. He'll be free to block.
I wanted to counter it. Just for fun.
Oh, nice. Dude, that rules. I love it.
Huber, you still have some boot trigger left.
Nice. You can do that more than once. It's so sick. There you go.
Nice. You countered it. You successfully countered my evil plan.
So,
can I go through that?
No,
probably not. Look at how slow it moves.
I don't think you can. Maybe you can. I could be wrong. Not a ballroom expert. Kyle, you know that spinning, when you just did a tornado up in the air?
Yeah.
In there,
you would have gone forward if you would have pushed medium or light.
Okay.
But
shoot fighter,
bud. Strong punch, you went straight up.
Oh.
So if you do quarter circle forward, medium or light, you'll go.
So like heavy is like your anti-air, basically.
Yeah.
Because it goes straight
up.
Yes,
exactly.
Blood's in the fray?
Blood is in.
Yes.
All right, so go to return to characters / stage select.
Okay.
Back forward kick. Got it. Back forward kick? So does he have a charge move, too?
Uncharted?
None of
I'm
those.
I'm sure he has a charge move, but I could be wrong.
Oh, random's good, Blood. We'll go random.
I have some
None of those left people of some kind. So.
Sorry, Huber?
I have some Mountain Dew if you guys want me.
Nice.
More dew? I just finished a dew.
Yeah, I got some dew. I got a 2-liter bottle.
Nice.
Street Fighter V. I feel like it has finally come out.
Me too.
Like it's Street Fighter V is officially released.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I wish the rage quitting thing was taken care of. But
what happens?
Like, there's just no punishment for it, really.
Okay.
What just added a huge punishment for that? Overwatch, I think? No? Like if you leave me.
I thought they put something in here.
Yeah.
What?
You get, like, your XP really shot down for a high number of matches.
As it should be.
Yeah, I think it should be, like, if you do it 3 times. Because, like, you know, people's computers crash or internet problems or something. Like, they're legitimately in a lot of
No way.
You should get one freebie a day.
That's fine.
I think if your computer crashes,
that's
you lose the match.
Yeah.
You lose.
That's true. There should be just no.
Bad job, bad computer, bad internet. You lose the match.
Are you saying anything?
That's my philosophy.
Yeah, like if you're going into ranked, your internet better be ready to go.
Yeah. Ooh. So that goes diagonal if you do EX.
I think it happens in casual matches, too.
Dang.
But the thing is, like in Overwatch, you just read it going on. So like,
yeah.
It might freak out for like a second, but then you hop back in.
So what do you guys think about how Jesus has been replaced by a World Cup trophy?
Oh, that's weird.
What happened?
Right here in Brazil. Ooh, that's a really cool move.
Oh, up
is that
there?
Overhead?
I think that's lame.
Is that right there, is that an overhead? I guess not, from where it lands. Ooh, that's so sick, though. And right for my super? Prestige move, Blood?
Whoa, Blood.
Blood.
Blood knows how to play.
There it is.
Yeah, Blood knows how to play.
No, I'm not really.
Tell us about the early days of you battling people in Street Fighter 2 at the local arcade.
That didn't happen.
Oh, okay.
I mean, we had, like, yeah, we played on Super Nintendo and stuff with friends and Killer Instinct and stuff, but no arcade play for me.
Was Street Fighter 2 on Genesis, Ben?
Genesis,
oh, yeah. They just had different versions.
There wasn't a six-way controller for a long time. I mean, they did eventually come out with one, but in Street Fighter 2, on Genesis, to switch between punches and kicks, you had to push, like, the start button. And so
wow.
Three buttons would become kicks after you push the start button.
Dang. Ghetto.
Yeah.
That's why I was always Mortal Kombat.
Oh, he can go the other direction even. Dang. This move is sick. His V skill.
I think you can use that to crash people up.
That's what I did. It was because Blood like kind of ducked under it. It did. Oh man, very cool.
Huber, do you know about crossers?
No.
I think about like tornado Blood. Oh,
so
there it is.
It's like let's say I jump over your head.
Okay.
And I'm Ryu and I'm doing a medium punch. Normally, like if I land in front of you and my medium kick hits the front side of you, you just hold back to dodge it.
Yeah.
But you can do it in such a way where like I do it on the back of your head, and you actually have to block the other way to successfully block
it. Wow, dude.
And so it's a really powerful tactic because they're expecting you to just hold back,
yeah.
But they actually have to do the opposite direction.
Down
to
back
successfully block.
Got it.
That is insane.
Yeah. Balrog does not have any cross ups, unfortunately.
Okay. Good.
Doesn't do a lot of jumping.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't even want to have to
learn
that.
If you do jump, I think your heavy punch is really good.
We had a Fong request.
So all four of these new characters came out at the same time.
Only
two of them.
Okay. When did the other two come out?
The month before, in May or in June. Was it May? I think it was May. Guile came out, cool. And I think in April, Alex came out. I really like Alex. I want to spend more time with Alex. I think you would like Alex a lot.
Yeah, I played him in the character thing. He was cool.
He's fine.
Take the poison. Oh, there it is. Oh, blood. Take the poison.
So Kyle, your V skill, two middle buttons, just shoot out poison.
Oh, there we go.
And like it doesn't do damage, but it gives them the poison effect.
Have like a, ooh, there we go. That's
I love his sweep. Sweep is so cool. Kyle, if you do jump heavy kick, it's an automatic cross up. Like, you don't have to do any work for it, it'll just cross him up. See how
he
sides? Yeah. He's a trickster, man.
Hold on, blood. That's really good. It's a distance sweep.
Yeah.
What do you do for that?
You just block low.
What does blood do for that?
Oh, I think that's... Is that charge forward kick? I think that might be charge forward kick or charge forward punch. I'm not sure.
Yeah, that's kick there.
Okay.
Or whatever left is.
Kira, you gotta master that move, dude. That's so clutch.
The sweep one?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's like R2, right?
Yeah. You gotta mix it up between... Because the thing, like, how you beat anybody is you're just like, alright, they're doing this all the time. Stop that. You ruin their entire game.
So it's all about reaction. Reacting to their plays.
What's his super, do you think? Kicks or punches?
For bomb?
Yeah.
I think it's punches, but I could be wrong. Yeah, that's it.
It's upload! That's his super!
If you were close to them when you triggered it, it would knock them into the air, and it would continue that.
Oh,
you'd
okay.
do more damage. Yeah.
That's so funny. He just flaps like a goose.
Explain the poison better, Ben. So, Fong has a bunch of different moves that can poison the other player. They take damage over time, they take continual damage, until you hit the other player. So, if I poison you, but then you hit me, the poison goes away. Except with the V-trigger. So, V-trigger poison just goes for a set amount of time.
Cool.
Even if you hit me, the poison still continues.
Cool.
So, that's the poison.
The poison! Take the poison!
Blood re the Huber.
Alright, let's do it, blood. Seems so hype. Mix it up for a minute.
So what do you do to actually activate the V-trigger?
You're too strong at that.
Oh, okay.
So dude, I think
R1, R2.
I think Nikali is super good.
Love Nikali.
V-trigger Nikali is fucking terrifying. Because
Balrog's my height.
When you do V trigger for Nikali, for
but that's like twice my weight.
Just stays forever. You just go Super
cool.
Saiyan, and it never goes away.
Sick.
And so your moves just come out faster, and you do more damage for the rest of the round.
No Finn Balor,
your stomp is really good.
Ooh, Huber is ready. Comes out swinging.
I forget his moves now, it's been a while.
He's a motion character. So, Huber, something you might want to start trying is like.
Nice.
You're doing the specials, like the dash forward move.
Yeah.
Do, like, punch them and then go into that. Like, get a couple hits off of them and then finish him off with the special. I know it's hard to do in the middle of a match when you're trying to learn that part.
Our style is just to throw specials at each other.
Yeah.
This is really how we play this game.
But we gotta learn.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You gotta adapt. Huber.
Adapt to survive.
Butterworth just ate you.
Yeah, he did.
The thing about Balrog, though, is I feel like that just, like, throwing supers at each other is actually, like, more effective for a Hala. Or, like, Laura.
That was kind of a combo. That was alright. I like that.
I don't know, I'm talking out of my ass here, but I think that punch where, like, Balrog, like, goes down, does that, like, circular downward punch, is, like, such a good move. It's got good reach, just decent damage.
Almost time to digivolve, Huber. Yeah, as soon as you get V-trigger, pop it.
How do I do it?
Those, the...
Two heavies.
Two heavies, yeah. R1, R2. Same time. There you go. Now you do a shit ton more damage faster.
Oh, no.
Oh, what? Blood was ready for you. With that patience. Does it feel weird playing on a stick?
A little bit. Oh,
good blocks, Blood.
Yeah, Blood.
He read you like a book, Huber.
Yeah, he did. Had me sized up.
We gotta take Blood online.
Let's go, Blood.
Alright, casual matches. Let's do it.
One more rematch.
Okay.
Vengeance.
Just the same?
Yeah.
X circle R2 is a request for you, Blood. That's the combo that you saw from the menu.
Oh, okay.
The
light heavy. Yeah.
That anti-air is so good. Anytime he jumps, use it. Yep.
Love it.
Punish him every time. Say, hey, Blood, don't jump. He's going to do a dash punch at you. Get ready.
What's grab on this?
Same. So it's the first two buttons. First two buttons at the same time.
There we go.
I love the color grab.
It's like a face. Two-parter. Yeah. Yeah.
So Huber, if he's like crowding your face
back out
when you're getting up on wake up, do your anti-air as you're getting up. We'll hit him for sure. That's a reversal. Block Huber. There you go.
I'm not even blocking.
Well, he blocked one move and then attacked.
Yeah.
This is all that you need.
What is Blood worth to Rocky character?
Oh!
Well done, Blood.
The, Stallone's... Mick. What are those? Mick.
Okay.
Mick?
Yeah.
That's who I was gonna say.
Yeah.
Mick, yeah, the trainer.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
God, I move so easy on the stick. That shit.
Yeah.
Love it. Oh.
So, something really basic for, like, everybody is everybody just, like, walking at people. You can dash by double-tapping the stick in either direction. It's just to get around faster. And that's going to help you so much.
Ben, are you going to be there for all of Evo? Nice, Huber.
I haven't decided if I'm going to go for all of the days or if I'm just going to go for Sunday. I have a pass for all of the days, but I don't know. I'm for sure going to be there on Sunday, but I don't know.
I've been helplessly hooked on Summer Games Done Quick. Staying up till like 4 a.m. It's real bad.
I was super into it for a while, and then I just like ran into a string of rounds that I wasn't into, and hard quit.
Sure.
GG, Blood. Let's go online.
Let's go online.
Yes.
Because there are some runners that have a lot of energy, and are like really good at talking people through things, and then there are some that just like don't say anything.
I saw someone like fall apart last night. It was really sad.
Really?
I can't play on
that. Oh, return to main menu.
I mean, I can, but it'll be rough. We going online?
Online.
You what be was the thing with like the?
I'll be first.
Someone needed an adapter.
Do you want us to like be like, hey, in between rounds, like try this? Do you want that, or you just want a raw match?
We're just doing raw matches.
You don't want
matches?
Training?
No.
But the whole point of the stream was training.
Rival search.
No, don't do that.
Oh, okay.
Wait, what are the challenges? Are challenges new?
What's up?
Challenges are new?
No, challenges are not new. Push start, Kyle. It's back here. So we're not going to train. We're not going to try to get better.
We'll try to get better by through matches.
But we don't want any talk? Okay. All right. Whatever you guys want. But I don't think going in there and just, like, mashing out is going to do us any good. You want Mika?
Yeah.
All right.
You coach us.
All right. So what I like to do is we can either just have it automatically throw us into a match, but I like to check the connection first, so I say ask.
Okay.
So that way we don't get into any, like,
sketch.
Lag. Yeah, and then apply settings. And then now you can do whatever you want. It's we didn't turn the flight request on. Do we want casual or ranked?
Just casual?
Casual.
Okay, cool. Alright, we'll apply. And then, you can go into training, you can do challenges, you can do whatever you want.
Here we go.
Casual
match. Story, I think.
Training?
Training's good.
Okay.
Training's probably the best.
I thought he was going on.
Oh, we are.
So it's searching for a match while we're
in
training.
The background.
And the reason it's doing that is so you're not just sitting there.
Very
cool. Doing nothing. Yeah. It's cool.
Kian.
Let's go, Kian.
Huber Hype. Send a challenge to Huber Hype level 150. Kyle, you should show Huber Goemon's Mega Digivolution.
Sounds pretty intense.
Viking, he's a Viking.
Kyle, that EX move you just did, it has a hit of armor.
Cool.
So, that's like one of Mika's best moves.
Use it against Huber.
It's the EX shooting feat, yeah, for sure.
Oh, invitation. How do I view it?
I think you have to go back out to the menu.
Oh, here
we got a match, though, so hit start. Sorry. Hit the right one. So we got 5 bars, so we're good.
Here we go! Casual match!
Battle!
Here we go!
Showdown!
The punishment of Kyle Bossman.
Challenges would be fun. Maybe we can do those. Those are tricky. They're very tricky. Okay. All right.
I really like Karen.
Level zero.
First timer. You know what it is, though? An alt account.
Yep. Someone just reset. They got too hard. Mm. And they're like, I got to restart.
Proxy account.
Mm-hmm.
Proxy wars. It's just soldiers fighting endless proxy wars on the battlefield.
I bet you could just EX shooting pitch your way through this.
Like,
ooh.
We're hardwired.
Are we on Wi-Fi?
We're hardwired.
Okay, we're hardwired.
We are locked in.
Cool. What's going on?
But we're also...
She's scared.
We're also doing 2,000 on the bandwidth. I don't know if that makes a difference.
Probably makes a difference.
Yeah. We're screwing up their match.
Yeah, we got some teleportation going on.
Sorry, lady. Ha! I want the wins. Ha! Pull. Oh.
Karen's so cool.
She is. Dude, especially in story mode.
She just wants to fight. Right?
Everyone respects her.
Yeah.
Yeah, when people invade the house,
dude,
she's like, I'm going to teach you manners through battle. She's so confident, too. It's great.
Man, I gotta play that.
It's weird, because story mode is like a total breeze for like 90% of it.
And then all of a sudden,
it just like fucking turns it on.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Apparently, Secret Life of like Pets is good.
Yeah, I want to see it real bad. It's already
Ooh.
Out.
I think maybe in Omaha they had like an early.
Oh,
no,
okay.
Early
oh today's Thursday.
Today's Thursday.
Yeah. Came out today. Okay. Yeah, I can't wait.
Imagine those normals. Get out of here. That's a win.
Victory.
She didn't feel proud of it. I'm sure she was having a miserable time over
yeah.
there.
Who's this freaking lagger?
Yeah.
God.
That's okay.
Kid Blood,
you're casual.
Wait, all right, what?
Ben. What should I have learned from that? From that match.
Oh,
honestly,
you want me to go?
He didn't do any
of bad
turn
idea.
Stuff.
I know!
So, like, there's nothing to point out, because, like, but that's okay. That's okay. Like, they, you do learn if people are actually the same skill level as you.
Okay.
So, that's fine.
Somebody said it was a bot.
Really? That's a cheap bot.
Yeah, I don't think that was a bot.
Do we want to fight River King?
Yeah.
Alright, so you gotta go to the notepad.
In the upper left.
On the upper left, the top of the left, yep. And then
yeah.
he sent us to a battle lounge.
River
so
King
can just keep fighting, which is kinda nice.
Oh, okay, yeah, we should do that.
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna learn with River King Kong now.
He's gonna school us.
I'm not gonna learn anything.
You're gonna learn. Can he change his character though?
He's rocking a level 30 Balrog.
Hit start, which is back here. You want to be Balrog? Oops, nope. I hit the wrong thing. That's not. Oh god, no. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
No.
He's in Kyle's character.
It's okay. You got this.
I fucked you, Blood. I'm sorry. I didn't do that. I thought because in the main menu you push start, but in the battle lounge you push start to be ready. It's my fault.
Sure.
Hey, did you watch the third episode?
Oh, no, here we go.
Oh, okay.
Oh, he put on character select. Right. And he didn't have to do that.
Thank you.
He put on character select.
That's kind of awesome.
He's going random.
He's in a different
controller.
No, I think
it's just blind.
Yeah, because then if you could see what they were doing, you could count it.
Did you watch the third episode of Final Fantasy?
Not yet.
Okay.
I will.
Are the first two good?
Mirror match. Look at his colors. The black and gold.
Too intense.
This guy's is it super or ultra silver?
He's a professional.
That's super silver. Yeah, so he's good.
He's very good.
He's very good.
He's
10 times better
than us.
Take it easy on Blood.
Yeah, this is going to be interesting.
Take it easy, man.
Yeah, take it easy. There's no escape.
This Balrog mirror match. What?
Block Blood. Just block this first hit. Yeah.
Ooh, okay.
Respect. Just a couple warriors respecting each other.
What I like about this guy, and like the thing to learn, is he's not just like throwing out specials. Like, he's just throwing out normals, poking.
Poking, dude. That is what I underestimated in this game then.
That's the entire game.
Poke.
That is it. That is like
poke. You gotta grind him down.
Footsies. It's footsies.
Okay.
So basically what you do is they throw out a move. You deal with it, and then you punish
them. So much for going easy.
That's
those combos.
That's Street Fighter. Yeah, but he played so patiently.
Yeah.
He didn't throw out anything crazy. He just threw out a few punches when he saw an opportunity. That's it. Like, learn. This guy's good. Like, learn from him. And the other thing is, and it's hard to, like, get your brain to do this, but you see when he got hit by Blood's EX sweep move? He didn't freak out. He didn't wake up spamming a bunch of bonkers. He just took the hit and got up and was very composed. Which is super good.
Composure.
Oh.
The dash too. He's using.
Yep.
I like.
You see, he did the V skill move.
The map's really cool because it's Dirty Vegas. The golden nuggets in the nasty part of Vegas.
Yeah, it is.
And I love
so
that guy
the stage.
In the. American
That's pretty
hat.
Awesome.
He looks like such a scumbag.
Yeah.
Well, you got me.
Are you all right, Blood? Right. You all right,
dude?
We comboed into it. No.
That
look
combo.
At that. Look at that disgusting damage.
So, is it timing or is it match? Because he chained like 6 or 7 hits there.
You might have to like press kick or I don't know. I don't know how to chain all those moves.
That was nuts.
So I think
first
do the punch chain and then try pushing kick to see if it changes to the other ones.
Okay.
Play again. Alright, River City King, you're facing Huber now. Take it easy.
Take it easy.
Take it easy.
Take it easy.
Remember, composure.
Huber, chat confirms it's timing to get
it's
those
timing.
Two from that guy.
Is it just punch though?
Huber's just smashing.
He's doing his jabs. He's doing his pokes. Yeah, dude.
Jab Fighter 5.
He's learning.
He's gonna do something, Huber.
Ooh, nice. Good trade. Did we review this game?
No.
Huber, there's no reason to throw out normals when you're far away.
It came out while we were out.
I mean, there is a reason, but it's just safer right now.
Ooh.
Nice. Nice. Good job jumping out of it.
So don't condition him into thinking it's okay to jump.
Alright, we gotta fight James Roberts next. Dude, Huber!
Oh.
Ooh, I love the pokes!
Oop, oop. So close.
Good pokes.
He's just blocking, dude.
Yeah!
All right.
Round of Super Silver as a rookie. He might have been taking it easy, I don't know. But
he's taking it easy.
I love that.
He's taking it so easy. He's going to turn it up.
Turn it up.
Brian Fettis did an invitation too.
Nice. Good grab. I like the Huber.
Yeah, I wasn't able to land any grabs on this guy.
He's gonna keep jumping.
It's okay. Nice. That's, that works too.
Everyone's just sending invites now.
Someone's name is Palinforum, which is really cool.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oop.
Huber, you got him on the ground game. You don't have to jump. You don't have to do that.
Nice.
Nice, Huber.
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh. Okay. Match point. That's such
That's
a cool
so
win,
Bose.
Yeah. On his corpse.
Nice. I can't tell if that was a reaction or not.
Nice.
Ooh, the combo. Is that
oh,
many grabs?
Because
he knows you're blocking. Ooh.
He's turning it up.
Good jabs, Huber.
He's turning it up.
Up.
Ooh. Yes. Yes. Nice.
Huber, you're super
good.
Cool. Oh.
Wow.
Like
That's it.
Dang, and then he combos into the super.
Oh, it's too intense.
Well done.
More. Take him down.
We got new people to face. We got more invites.
Let's do it. GG.
I'm
it's a good fight.
Yeah, you got those
it's a good fight. That was fun to watch.
It's a good match.
It was fun to watch. Barog's backstash is really good. How do you feel?
I feel good. I'm like getting it.
Nice.
I need to poke more. I need to poke him.
But you need to figure out what your pokes are.
Yeah.
You know? You're doing a good job poking, dude.
Poke it.
Poke him down.
Poke a tournament.
Alright, who is first on this?
He wants it.
Brian Beto. Actually invited us twice.
Brian, I don't know, man. That's a one bar.
Oh, Brian.
No, it's
oh,
it turned
it's
up.
It's okay, we can go back.
He like cranked it up.
He cranked up his internet?
Yeah.
Was it before Brian?
No, it wasn't. Brian, actually, we just have two from Brian.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
So next would be James.
Bob White was actually first.
Oh, sorry.
We'll get to you, Bob.
Bob White? That's funny.
GG, Labor of the King. People are being
that's
cool. All right. Oh, wait, I don't want to be Mika. Did he? I hope he turned on character select. Fuck.
Oh, Brian, don't do this to us.
It's all right.
Gotta have character select.
If we don't have character select, I'm doomed. I'm doomed anyway, but...
Gotta have it.
Doom. Okay. There we go. Nope.
Damn it.
Oh,
nope.
Brian, that was dirty.
Dirty tricks.
All right. I don't know how to play Mika.
You're about to learn.
Down and heavy punch is the roll.
Yeah.
Down and heavy kick is the
slide.
I really love those, and I love to follow the roll with grabs. Her grabs are backwards quarter circles.
Yeah, you can use the slide to go underneath fireballs if you give it the timing. It's cool. Fuck, man.
Round one. Fight.
Ryan, this is dirty. Oh, nice. Yes, Ben!
Punish.
Punish him for rising.
Yeah.
Oh, I knew he was going to sweep. I swooped.
Stay down.
Oh.
Yes, we will do King of Fighters 14 streams. Why not?
Is that the newest?
What?
Yeah.
14? Is it out?
It's not out yet.
Oh, okay.
It's
coming.
Sweep Wars.
Nice. Sweep Wars.
We do have the Guilty Gear, too.
Nice.
Ben's got it.
That's
nice
coming
answer.
Out? Or is
no, he's got it.
Cool.
Been out for a little bit, right?
Okay.
Nice, Ben. That timing. Yes. Yes.
Nice. Oh.
Ryan paid the price.
Punished.
Punished
Brian.
Yes, Ben. Oh, dang.
Oof.
Oh, nice anti-air. Was not expecting that.
Oh. He turned down his internet.
Yeah, he turned it down.
What does your V-trigger do?
So you can chain your spiral arrow into that. Yeah, so it does a lot of damage. It's very good.
Yeah, it says the moment you see your spin, the, hit jab. That makes sense.
Yeah, you can jab her out of it. The lag was worse in the second round. I know we shouldn't do Johns. I'm not trying to make a John. I legitimately lost. I did bad things, but...
I did bad things.
Oh, he knew I was going to jump.
That was nice.
We're not bad people, but we did a bad thing.
What is that?
Bloodline. Netflix show.
Reversal.
It's intense.
I like that.
It's a good show. Oh. Punish.
There it is. Oh, dang. There it is. Let me see your spin. Hit jab.
That kick is really good. I like it. That thing.
Just trying to...
Oh!
He lagged through it. Lag frames.
Nice.
That's it. Oh,
that
was sliver. That sliver.
Woo!
Nice, man.
Wow.
So apparently we can make a lobby, and then everyone can just join our lobby.
You guys want to do that?
Yeah.
Sure.
Okay, let's do that. We'll make a lobby. We'll get everybody in there.
Cool.
And I don't have to play Mika.
Let's get Mika win.
Yeah, get Mika win.
Get Mika win. Oh, it's first to two. You gotta do it again.
Okay, I'll do it first to two. It's the honorable thing to do.
Yeah. Round one. Ben, did you ever play Arcana Heart 3?
No, I did not. Anime fighters intimidate me more than Street Fighter does.
Ben, I thought you'd be proud because IGN is law. They did top 10 dungeon crawlers of all time. What was number one?
Diablo?
Diablo 2 is number 2. Number 1, Etrian Odyssey 2, Ben Moore.
Etrian Odyssey is so good!
Yeah.
Wow. Good job, IGN.
Yeah. I'm like, wow, they probably got this right, because Ben praises the hell out of this game.
Oh.
Ooh.
He's just gonna keep doing that, and I gotta know.
Ian's streaming tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
After Franco.
Yeah, Ian's filming tomorrow or shooting tomorrow.
We're all going to Jones's house.
Yeah.
And you're all on Frame Trap.
Yep.
It's cool. This is the panel for next week's Frame Trap.
Cool.
Nice.
Yeah, IGN is canon. They're law.
I gotta try to play Song
sweeping.
Of the Deep tonight
keep
so I can talk about it.
Nice blood.
Nice.
I'm pumped on it.
Yeah. No, what I played at E3 was cool.
So is that her V-skill?
Her V-skill is the spin.
That's so cool. She just dances around you. Any Blanca fans in the room? I think no.
No, I hate Blanca. I legitimately
like Blanca,
hate
Blanca, but I haven't played.
As a kid, I liked recently. Blanca.
Yeah. I would like Blanca with the new moveset.
Yeah.
That's what he needs. He needs to come to the game.
I gotta stop waking up,
sweet.
Needs a refresh.
He wears a black leather jacket, and he changed his moves.
A black leather jacket.
Yeah. Oh. He's matured.
Did you see the... Kyle, did you see this? Oh, I didn't retweet it.
God
How
it.
Dare I? Oh, here it is.
Frame Trap tomorrow afternoon.
Oh, I love it, dude.
Shoot tomorrow, I'll post Monday.
We'll see him this evening.
Family struggles. Blanca in a Hawaiian shirt.
Wake-ups.
Dewey Truman, Bossman, Blanca in a Hawaiian shirt and shades.
That's real. That's actually I already have that.
Really?
Yeah.
All right.
Cool.
We did it.
I love the Blanca
Victory.
Birthday art.
That entire match was block sweep.
Block sweep.
You made it happen, Ben.
We made it happen. A victory is a victory.
Against all odds. Ryan Fedo played a dirty trick on you. Didn't enable character selection.
Will we get a review for story mode or just played? I think I liked story mode a lot less than some people. So that might be an interesting frame trap conversation. All right, so we're going to go back. GG's. Thank you, Brian. That was fun. Let's make a battle lounge and invite. I think people can just search for it. So we'll turn this off. We'll make a battle lounge.
Blanca in a business suit. Maybe if it like shreds the more you move.
Create a lounge. All right, do we want first three round, like first to three?
Yeah.
Okay. We want 99. First to two. Let's do first to two.
Yeah.
You like that?
Just make a password.
Number of players, 8. Character select on.
Someone said keep it at 2 players, though. Because otherwise we just sit and watch matches that we're not in.
Oh, okay. That makes sense. Should we do a password or no?
Yes.
Easy Allies. Or 7890.
All right. So the password for the Battle Lounge is 7890. 7890. Comment.
Beginners welcome.
Like it.
Battle settings. Characters.
We have character select on, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, okay.
Blanca with a briefcase and briefcase themed attacks.
That would be pretty sick.
Yeah.
Like, all right. Really trying to mature.
Who wants it?
Here I'll go. Showdown.
Dude, when I play at home, when I play Street Fighter V online at home, like it gets so intense for me that like after a match, I have to take like a 5-minute break, like after every single one.
This is gonna be the next person we're gonna play anyway. This is cool.
This guy's gold.
I think you hit start.
How intense is gold?
Super intense.
Is it like the max?
No, it's not the max, but it's like.
Jesus.
It's like you could fight in tournaments. Good.
Wow.
I don't hate. Did I say I hated Blanca? It's just like
Blanca. We're not Blanca fans.
Yeah, Blanca's just really annoying to fight against. That's all.
Yeah.
You're going Bison?
Going Bison.
You were no, it's so much time.
It was an accident. I thought it was Boron. I jumped the gun.
I love that you tried to play that off. You're like, going Bison. Yeah.
He's a charge character too, though.
Yeah.
Okay.
Same thing. We just hold down.
Yeah. Scissor kicks.
Okay.
So you do charge.
Scissor kicks. And
cool. His sweep.
Whatever.
Is actually, he dashes forward.
Okay.
So that's good, but don't spam it. Gold is casual. Not for us. Gold to us is like
top tier.
A mountain.
Yeah.
Bison is pretty sick though. I mean, look at this guy.
Psycho power.
Nice.
Yep.
That double sweep.
Don't spam it, first thing.
The frustrating thing about Bison is he's really slow. Like it. If you review it a goal, I will. I'll do something.
Can you?
So,
nice.
Oh,
Bison has one of the best throw ranges in the game.
Yeah.
It's really
I was wondering
good.
If you could do that sweep into a throw.
Yeah, his throw, Bison's throw is godlike.
Tough.
I like this heart you're playing.
What?
I don't know why that happened.
Frame trap!
I don't know why that happened.
That was a frame trap!
I legitimately don't know why that
happened. Dude, it was a frame trap!
Like, even if he's crouching, that should totally work.
Dang it.
That was weird. 8 frames.
It's amazing.
I was playing CVS2 once as Bison,
nice.
And I didn't know how to play him. And I think like the only thing I did was sweep.
Nice, Uber.
That throw range is—it's deceitful.
But you should be able to just charge forward with his moves, right?
Yeah, you can do charge forward punch and charge forward kick. Charge forward punch is like a get away from me blast. Charge forward kick this is a kick.
Comboed into it. Nice.
So this version of Bison doesn't have Psycho Crusher outside of his critical.
Psycho Crusher.
Nice.
So your V skill, you get teleports with your moves and with your dashes. so it makes your mobility better.
Don't jump. Don't do it. Here, no more jumps.
Yes.
Oh, the jump did it.
The jump.
The jump.
Dude, Huber, you were like, it's great.
Nice. Good use of the sleep.
Brad always says I'd be good at shooters if I just didn't panic.
That's the same with fighting games. Yeah. It's all mental.
Does Brad say you're not good at shooters?
I say I'm not good.
Brad has a lot of composure. For sure.
He does.
Yeah.
Does not panic.
Do I like CVS2? CVS2 is amazing. I don't know how. I still don't know how to play it, but it's a really cool game.
Oh! Oh!
Yeah.
Oh, you gotta be really close for that.
Yeah.
Dang.
You can combo into it, but your charge forward punch blasts him away.
That was sick, though. He really tried to combo into it.
Yeah, he did.
That was awesome, dude.
Oh, punish.
It's over.
Good match, though, Huber.
Good match.
Good match. Is that it?
Missed first to two.
Yeah.
Did you guys already do two?
That was one. Take Bison's corpse.
Dude, Nikali's scary, man.
He's scary, dude.
It's a little intense.
That's me triggered.
What am I doing?
I don't know. Quit or end battle. That's our only options. Oh, there we go.
Round one. Fight.
Double sweep.
You want, like, next level Street Fighter 5 tactics? Taking advantage of crush counters. Venom of the Bug Guy, Monster Hunter.
Nice, dude.
What weapon do you think you go through in generations with? I don't know.
Oh, look.
Yeah. I'm sure the Insect.
Would you be willing to let me borrow your Xbox?
Yeah, is it still not working?
Jones just didn't have cables.
Oh. What, do you just need cables?
Well, yeah. If I could take Jones's Xbox and your cables, that would also work.
Sure.
But yeah, I just need a power cord for his Xbox.
Oh,
yeah. AV cables.
Okay. I might just bring all of it just in case.
And then I can finally stream Bruce Lee.
Bruce Lee.
What's going on here, Huber?
He's hurting him.
Yeah. Match.
Ooh.
Oh,
grab.
Watch your blocking.
Nice!
Nice!
That heavy kick.
Nice.
Yeah, Huber, dude!
One more.
And these jump attacks.
So that's one of your, that's a really good poke for you at close range is your heavy kick.
Okay.
That knee. That knee that you do. That's really, it's a really good move for Bison. Because you'll often get a cross counter.
Yeah, I'll try to remember to load up the doctor bag tonight. Put everything in there.
It comes up faster.
He's scared, dude. He's blocking so much now. Look at him. He's frightened. What's up, James? James, you scared?
I don't think so.
Doesn't look like it.
But he was put on the fight. Yes! That might work!
Yeah!
Yeah!
You comboed
yes!
him! That's ridiculous!
Do it! Kill him!
Yes.
We need it! We need the kill!
I can't
okay.
believe that!
So close.
Oh!
The throw!
Ah!
Overconfident.
Oh! He knew. He knew
his
it was
patience.
Coming.
Yeah, he was just blocking.
He knew it was coming.
Wow!
Damn it! All right. Last one.
I think blood might be next.
Blood.
Okay.
Jab super.
Jab super.
Jab
dude.
Super.
That was cool.
Bison.
Bison's fun. So
all right, James, you
we gotta kick him to just to get somebody else in.
Yeah. So
what so go up and then hit start.
Start.
Oh, wait, don't hit, wait. Actually, don't hit start.
X.
Yeah, hit X. Oh, hit triangle.
Oh,
oh
no,
no,
he
left.
Anyway.
He left.
Anyway.
We already.
Brian, we already played.
We'll play Brian again if we don't get somebody else. But go down. And hit triangle.
X, I think.
Oh fuck. It's gonna go into an auto match.
Circle.
Yeah, kick layer.
Okay.
There you go. There you go. Kick him.
Okay.
There we go.
Gotta keep it even.
My bad. Giving false information there. Alright, here we go. New player, bronze, it's good. This is all
Chilino.
Good for us. So hit start when you're ready.
Let's go, Chilino.
Chun-Li player.
Chun-Li is so much fun in this game. Her V-trigger, all of her moves hit twice.
Nice.
Greedy fellow.
And so when you're punching them, it goes, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. It's really cool.
Greedy fellow. All right,
so what do we got here?
Dude, Zangief's hype. There's a lot of fun characters.
Zangief is
game.
Hype. I might play some of Zangief. Zangief is hype.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you don't have Guile, huh?
Do Baro again, bud. You were doing great with Baro.
I'd try Guile if you had him.
Guile's
not that different.
Gotta pay up for that Guile.
Fight money.
That Guile tax. That veteran tax.
People say Guile is the easiest charge character to learn, which I can I get.
Sonic Boom.
There's too many Huber characters in this game, Minimic.
Yeah.
You got
like Balrog, Nikali, and
Zangief.
Yeah.
That's four.
It's too many.
Oh, Blood's got combos. He did the down medium one.
Yeah.
Stop.
Rise Up. Rise Up might be the best tagline for a fighting game I've ever heard.
That first trailer, I was so hyped.
Rise Up. It has so many meanings.
You know what the worst one is? I'm a fighter.
What is that?
DOA 5.
I'm a fighter.
It's just like, the ads were just like, Kasumi sweating, and then underneath it, I'm a fighter. Mm-hmm. It was really weird.
What was MKX?
I don't remember.
I think it was something cool.
Something with using K.
Who's next?
Okay.
Who's
next?
I like Rise Up more.
Yeah, Rise Up. Rise Up.
Not that MKX isn't a great game. Oh.
All right. Blood's not falling for
nice
it.
Nice,
Blood. He's not falling for it.
Oh, good block.
Nice.
Knack, Rise Up.
Rise Up. It just takes Street Fighter V slowly. It's like a Street Fighter V trailer. You see the five like swirling in motion, and then it just turns into Knack.
Oh.
All the pieces are building.
So that's her V skill. See how it's just going da, 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 da. Or her V trigger, not her V skill. It's nasty. It's so much damage.
Do they incorporate the destroying the car in the story mode?
No. I wish they did. You don't get barrels, you don't get car.
Damn.
That'd be really cool to just part with this story, like Ryu's feeling frustrated. So he just beats up a car for a scene.
Do the four new characters have the character stories?
Heck yeah.
They do?
Yeah, get that fight money.
Nice.
I got it. There's a lot of fighting money I'm missing out on there. Chun-Li has some of the best pokes in the game.
Poke him.
And that's
Knack
really
will play
game.
Identical to Akuma is such a funny comment.
Knack doing the like jump fireball or jump rag on it would be so funny.
Die 1,000 deaths, so just Knack. So he says I'm getting chills instead.
Would he do the turnaround like he goes, I'm getting chills?
Chills. Blood?
Whoa.
Oh. He had that blood.
It's close. I like watching the community because they're like really good.
Oh, I mean the people who are playing against
you?
Yeah, that's cool.
You know what? You know the smartest thing I heard about Street Fighter V? And a bunch of people said it and picked up with it, but this game is all about knowing when it's your turn. That's the entire game.
Crazy.
Blood took his turn right there. Okay. Nice, Blood. It's your turn. Not your turn, Blood.
He blocked it. He blocked it. Nice blood.
He's not taking your garbage. He's not taking it. Oh, I think you just gotta go with a smoother, faster attack.
Yeah. Don't do this. Yeah, Kyle's totally right.
Go for a grab.
Ooh.
Hey now.
Yeah. Oh, that
blood.
Move.
Hey, blood. Yes.
Nice.
Blood. Restraint.
Been watching Flo, Ben? I love Flo. Yeah, I watch Flo all the time. Like, I'm not joking. Excellent Adventures is my favorite thing on the internet. Bar none. Like, not just because it's Street Fighter, but because it's so damn entertaining. And Capcom Pro Talk is good, too. Love all that stuff.
Let's grab.
I want to watch Flo at Evo.
Oof.
Was Flo the one that originally said that?
Taking turns?
Yeah. Because I know, like, other people have picked it up and ran with it, but it might be Flo.
When's Evo?
Next week.
Really?
Next week. Yeah.
Holy shit.
Well, do you have V-Trigger?
I've been watching every episode of X-Men since 2009. That's awesome, dude. Yeah, I love it. I love it. Like, I never miss an episode. It's so good. Maximilian's great too. I love Max. He's so cool.
Kyle's up.
Kyle's up.
Kyle, dude.
Get up here, Kyle.
Vengeance.
Rise up.
Vengeance.
Floated a video about your turn, yes. I probably saw that. And that's what I'm...
8:45.
The time is 8:45.
Couple more.
I think I'm feeling alive.
Alright, get out of here. Go. Go. You had your turn.
He was going to be on ESPN. I didn't know that.
You had your turn.
Exim.
Okay.
Oh, he's gone. No!
Oh, we got a Balrog player.
River King Kong.
Oh, no, you're gone.
I think we fight him.
Yeah,
we fought you, River. Get out of here. We're taking turns.
Greedy. Greedy Feto.
When do you think Berserk will be coming to America with a dub? I have no idea.
Q-Metal!
Here we go.
So start?
Yeah.
Canadian flag.
Ben, you need to invite my crossover to Easy Allies. No joke, I probably pitched that to Brandon like 4 or 5 times.
Who's that?
Having my cross on. I don't think it would happen, but it'd be super cool.
We will definitely be streaming Scorn. At least I will, for sure.
Scorn.
Game looks amazing.
Jones is way into it, too.
Yeah. Because it looks like Alien. Like H.R. Geiger aesthetic.
We're going back to the casino.
Nice. Someone in the comments said Eager is the correct.
How do you spell it?
G-I-E-G-E-R.
Then it is Giger.
Giger. H.R. Giger. Okay.
R. Mika.
Have you seen Mint Mika?
Respect.
Mint.
Yeah, I think I got her, actually.
Okay, I love Mint Mika.
I think you get it for medium.
This guy is a karate master. Watch out, Kyle.
Oh, I'm doomed, dude.
He's super... bronze.
Kyle, all you gotta do is get in his face and push buttons.
Oh man.
That is the Mika path to victory.
All you gotta do is apply the final touches.
Yo, where's that Dark Souls DLC? What's going on there?
They talked about it.
Oh,
it's coming.
Deal.
It's coming. More details coming soon.
PSX.
Somebody on Twitter mentioned that. The path of my
destiny. When's PSX?
Ben, did you watch Mike Ross and Kyle
on
IGN?
Too late.
That was some awful stuff. Yeah, I didn't care for it. I like didn't make it through the video.
Why?
It was very... felt a little forced.
Really?
Yeah.
Forced.
And I love Mike Ross and Kyle Queen. I think Kyle Queen's great, but... It wasn't my cup of tea. Nothing against IGN.
Yes!
Either.
The armor ban! I used it!
IGN's canon.
Yeah! That's the... like... you can just throw that out, and they'll probably get hit by it. Nice throw.
Nice.
Nice roll!
What's up, dude?
That was really good.
Nah, dude. Calculated. It's professional.
I dance on your grave.
Somebody tweeted. They linked to a story, but yeah. LA
nice.
Group is
appropriate.
Nice. Kick throw.
Oh.
He's watching for it now.
Ooh.
Nice! Nice. This guy's combos.
close.
Just do stuff.
Nice, dude. Easy.
Whoa, what was that? What was that?
Go home.
Next.
Maybe try a new GameCube medal.
Oh my god.
It's best of two. Remember that. Hold on.
It's gonna be hilarious when we find out this guy is just going easy on it.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Round one. Fight.
I was hoping for a perfect.
You won't get it.
Oh, he's coming in fast. He's pissed.
That constant sweep!
Wow.
Yeah, it's clean.
Got him in the corner.
He didn't want it.
Oh. It's on now.
It's on.
Oh, man. This, like, no matter who wins, it's going to be good now.
That was really a combo.
Some fury right there.
Yeah, that was sick. I love that.
Dude, thrown to death.
Yeah, you're V-triggered.
This is like the most troll style.
Oh!
No, he wishes.
Oh, he did!
Oh,
connected, man.
Shit!
Yeah,
dang!
Dang! Alright!
Okay, okay!
The rubber match.
Q-Metal considering keeping the game right now?
Gonna have to hold that L. You got another one though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, it's just too intense.
Oh my god! He just keeps doing it!
These combos. Well done.
I would be so mad if I was in. Ooh.
Oh boy.
Taste of your own medicine!
It was. He's like, I can do grabs too.
Yep. Oh, this is too good.
Like that? Can you do him like that, bud?
Oh, man.
Oh, boy.
There it is!
Oh, yeah.
There it is!
What? Was that intentional?
Yes.
Nice, dude. Respect.
Failed punish.
Uh-oh.
Oh, the taunt. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god! Yeah. Oh, I missed it! Yeah. Damn. Yeah, it absorbs the fireball.
No.
Kyle, I believe in you.
Okay.
I believe in you. He's taunting!
Oh!
Still in this match! The magic pixel!
Oh,
he can chip you out with super.
Oh, bummer!
Great match!
That makes you stronger, right?
Yeah, it makes your next grab super strong.
Nice. So what about him keeping the game? How do you feel about that now?
Oh, you can keep it. You're learning, you're getting good.
You had some embarrassing problems, but you're learning to deal with your embarrassing issues, and that's what's important. You have a lot of learning to do, but you're becoming good. You're on the right track.
All right, Ben, take us home.
8 minutes.
Can't handle the pressure.
One last match.
Who should I play? Zangief? Should we get some Zangief?
Yeah.
In oh, wait, I don't want to fight this dude. Shit.
Q-Metal, you gotta go. You had your turn.
No, I'm going to take your turn.
Greedy Q.
Dance game.
Greedy Q.
All right, we'll play some Zangief.
Zangief. Zangief.
Oh. Here we go.
He's a rookie too.
He's
nice.
Rookie too. Cool.
Just having a good time. Does this game have a story mode now? Yes. And is it any good?
Absolutely.
Zangief.
Evo Show. You have a weird correction about our podcast. We only made fun of the fact that this person said that currently, as games are now, all frame rates are what the developers choose them
oh,
to
God.
Be. DQ. And that they would be the exact same on Scorpio. That's a laugh.
Oh, you don't have the Macho Man Zangief outfit. It's so good.
You gotta buy it.
Gotta,
so
gotta buy it. I gotta pay up. Can I just put
wait,
in like 200 bucks and I'm just kidding. What can you buy with real
yeah,
money?
I mean,
you can
I
buy like
think,
pretty much anything with real money. Like you have the option when you
yeah.
do it to do either one.
Like I think in 90% of cases,
rookie can be a messy. Yeah, I might.
If developers
match,
could
sure.
have their target right. textures and detail and have 60 frames per second, they would.
We'll go
right. exactly.
We'll go classic.
But when it comes down
zombie
to it,
app.
they'll pick the detail over the frame rate.
Like when
oh,
a game,
classic can.
When a game like dips to 40%. Or 40 frames per second. It's not like the developers chose that. Like, oh, I really want our game to dip in frame rate. And so to suggest that it's always intentional by design.
Zangief's crouching jab is amazing.
Ben, nice. You pick Zangief?
Yep.
Nice.
The only reason I'm not saying Zangief is because they say it so much in story mode.
Zangief.
Zangief, yeah. That's how I learned.
I'll probably be streaming Zelda next week.
Which one?
Link to the Past.
I like that this guy is letting us play out the intros. Respect.
Yeah, much respect. Fight.
Oh boy.
Narmar.
Look how much damage that is.
The way I play yeah, Ben, that was sick, dude. I don't ever seek to actually get good at fighting games. I really just like to play them.
I respect that so much.
Zangief, dude. Beast.
Muscle power.
Look at him.
Huber, have you seen his V skill?
Yes.
I love it.
It's
just takes the hits.
So cool.
I mean, I think I got out of fighting games once I started working at Game Trailers.
Yes, take the hits.
Because then it was just like, I don't know what any of these people are doing.
Whoa, what's happening? What is happening? Like, what is happening?
Oh, like Justin and Patrick?
Yeah.
No chance.
And Rich too, man. Even Shane. Like, there were so many people
Ben,
that were so
dude.
Into fighting games.
Ben!
He could have hit me out of
oh
it!
Oh my god, dude.
Zangief is
so
man.
Intimidating.
It is.
This.
It is really intimidating. The thing is, the EX one actually has a hit of armor, which is nice. So we're gonna try to do it. Oh!
I love that animation.
Oh
my god.
Right in the butt.
We can do it better.
I love how slow it is.
Look at that.
Dude.
Well done, Ben.
So good.
You're playing with Zangief, man?
Yes.
Jesus.
I know he's going to jump every time, though. That's why. So he can actually walk forward?
Oh, my God.
Oh,
he almost got away with it.
So cool.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. I was trying to do SPD.
Protect the Russian skies.
Oh, not what I wanted to do. Okay, that's what I wanted to do, but I'm doing it at the wrong time.
Andrew, where do you live? Where do we do our next meet and greet?
This is New York area.
Oh, New York area.
All right, there you go.
I don't know if we'll ever be in New York.
I've never been.
Oh, I love it. It's a great city, Huber.
I
want to
go.
No,
dude,
no
Huber.
Events, you know?
I want to go so bad.
Huber, let's in. Can we... Sorry, I know we're going over time, but can we do a Zangief versus Zangief?
Let's do it.
Let's do a Zangief versus Zangief.
Hold up, Ben.
You got to beat him one more time, though.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. Sorry.
That was bad manners.
Jumping the gun.
Sorry. Yeah. That was bad manners. I was not intentionally doing that. All right, play now. Let's do this.
Oh, yeah, Red Dead. John's is supposed to play.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
we're going to John's time.
That's right.
So
that's
we
got to
end at 9.
Oh, shit. What time is it?
8:57.
Yeah,
okay.
Jones.
Okay. So last match, everybody, for all the Werehogs right here.
Yeah.
Sorry, Brian.
Dang, this is a full day of streaming.
Full day of streaming.
Easy Allies. Well, oh, we forgot to change the name.
No, we did.
Oh, we did?
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
Professional. Good job, guys. Sweet. Never into the Big Apple.
Yeah, my stream went like 2 hours over what I thought it was to get to the end of that. But I also ended up, like, I wasn't planning on, like, doing the backtracking, but then when I, like, once it seemed like I could just get all the freaking fruit in that game, I was like, alright, I'm doing it.
The fruit?
You get, yeah, your all his power is, like, hidden away in fruit.
What game?
Majin in the Forsaken Kingdom.
Oh, okay, yeah.
And, they hit my powers in fruits.
Nice jump there.
But it's amazing, though, because it's, like, you have to, like, wiggle the fruit off of the stem.
Cool.
And so every time, like, we just, like, little song and dance, me and Jones.
Nice.
All right.
Oh, yeah, because you streamed before Dragon Quest.
Yeah.
It's like 10-hour stream day. I like it.
Yeah, I started at noon.
Dang.
We had, like, a 40-minute break between.
Oh, you can headbutt fireballs, which is what I was trying to do there, and I failed.
Aishon is extending the match. I love this. Good patience, Aishon. Oh.
Yeah.
Well done.
Good
okay.
Down punch.
Okay.
Alright, here we go.
Krios, I did notice that Play Anywhere was backpedaled. In a smart way. I think it was the right thing to do.
I don't know that it was backpedaled. I think it was just they realized that what they said wasn't what they meant.
Go on.
Like, yeah, like, I think they didn't intend to imply that, like, every game ever. They're just, like, this is a program that they're going to be doing, you know?
Could SPD there.
My understanding was it would be every game ever, so actually, I'm glad they did it. They clarified at least.
Yeah.
He's turning it on, Ben.
Yeah, I like this. Aishon's adapting. He's learning Ben's strats. Look at his patience.
It's your turn.
He's got the alpha skin on.
Oh, sweet.
We will stream for the NX reveal whenever that happens.
No question. We're going to hype it up like crazy. 2 hours.
Ben's actually revealing it in Japan.
That's right.
He's taking the curtain off.
Ben,
oh my gosh. Idea. How awful would it be if, like, it turns out that, like, they announce that they're doing it, like, while he's on a flight or something?
Oh.
There you go, Ben. There you go, buddy. Boom! That butt bone. 20 seconds.
You have V-Trigger. You have V-Trigger.
I do have V-Trigger. Why am I not using V-Trigger? Oh, I thought that was a little bit closer. That would have been good.
10 seconds, Ben.
Yeah.
He's bleeding you dry.
It's okay. I'm just walking into the corner.
Oh.
There it is, Ben. You need it, dude. Oh, no.
I thought it was going to go through.
Oh, dude. That should go through.
Oh.
Oh, my God. I bet some Evo losses have gone down like that. Where it's like a split second?
Yeah.
DMC5 at TGS, believe.
Aishon tied it up. This is good.
Dude.
Good final
call. It would be so ridiculous if they actually called it a DMC5.
I would be upset.
It would be so wrong.
It'd be a slap in the face to Ninja Theory.
Good punish.
Everyone slaps Ninja Theory in the face.
They had it coming, dude.
Like, everyone.
Was
Snowblade
actually
games.
At E3? Like, I never...
I don't think so.
Quick change of channel. Stay tuned.
Whoa, Ben, what was that? Cancel.
My guess is stay tuned.
He did a wake up for you.
But, like, you did, like, EX cancel. Like...
No, I just jabbed him. I just, like, did a move out of it.
Jones
we
about
traded,
to pull
basically.
The plug. Final match, Jones.
Final match, Jones. Don't get antsy.
Hold your horses.
Wait, Jones isn't even in there, is he?
Maybe.
I just see a bunch of sad Joneses in the
chat. Yeah, I think people are just doing that because they're waiting on the Red Dead.
a V trigger.
So wait, you would be insulted if the name DMC.
There we go.
I would.
I think it's absurd.
I think it's weird that they have like two parallel cannons. DMC
weird.
Just came out.
Anime would do it.
Yeah, I mean, it depends who makes it too. I don't know. It just seems.
Oh, this is so good. Right. This is a great match.
That's it!
Aishon, well done! He did the V trigger in such a clutch moment, too.
Yeah, that was good. Alright.
Like, they already rebooted it, Kyle, you know what I mean?
Yeah, and they did a bad job, and they said, okay, the other stuff was better.
Then reboot it again.
No way.
Don't backpedal.
Oh,
you rebooted your franchise, and you're going to keep it going again? It's weird.
They said we made a mistake.
Sure, you punch.
We handed our franchise to a bunch of filthy Westerners.
Man, I think that was an unaired episode of Huber Hype, the one unaired one. I'm so pissed.
Really?
I talked about how everyone's interpretation of New Dante is in the first 5 minutes of the game, but by the end of the game, he changes and actually becomes, like, somewhat legit. I love it.
Bruce.
Yeah.
Okay.
Everyone just sees the first 5 minutes when he's, like, naked with pizza.
No, Jones. It's gonna be free at 9.
Free at 9.
Jones, we're almost done.
Last match, Jones.
Ben is about to blow it. There we go. I like this, Ben. Yes, Ben. You can close that damage so fast, you're Zangief.
You have V-Trigger.
I blew it. I'm sorry, everyone.
Aishon wins. So we
good
have
job, Aishon.
Zero victories.
You had your chance.
No. I won as Mika. Against Brian.
Yep. Yeah. Against
And I had a one match victory, but he won the whole thing.
Alright, everybody. That was Dragon Quest VIII and
Street Fighter V.
Ben Moore teaching me things, teaching me about wait your turn.
I need to learn how to play Zangief better.
If we learned anything about Street Fighter V today,
what did we learn?
Wait your turn.
Wait your turn.
And poke.
Wait your turn and poke.
We gotta practice our pokes.
Wait your turn and poke. I just play a little too aggressive. I gotta take it slow.
And I play too defensively. I need to learn how to be better when being aggressive, because I, like... Yeah.
Like, if I watch the EVO Finals match, the two best players in the world...
You won't learn. It's not,
are
it's not a
they
good way to learn.
Waiting their turn and poking?
Yes.
Yes, but the thing that I think I see you doing, because you know how you're saying you're, like, being super aggressive?
Yeah.
Is you're paying more attention to, like, okay, what do I want to do and how do I do it? So you're just thinking about you. When you need to get to a point where you're thinking about them, are they doing reacting to that? The other thing is that I've heard that I don't know how to do is, like, have a game plan going in. So, like, all right, I'm going to be Canon. I'm just going to rush him down. That's my game plan. And you stick to that so you can stay focused. And so you're not having to think about what you're doing during the match. So
jolly.
Yep.
All right, everyone. Tune in.
That was a lot of fun.
In mere moments to watch Brandon Jones stream Red Dead Redemption. See you later, everyone.